other important twin-engine medium bomber of the war was the North American B-25 Mitchell. The Mitchell carried 3,000 pounds of bombs and 6 50-caliber machine guns. At first, the B-25 was legendary in Europe because of its use in the raid on Tokyo. It was led by Jimmy Doolittle, who took off from the deck of the aircraft carrier Hornet in the early stages of the war. But the B-25 was considered a workhorse as well as a show horse. The Mitchell flew with distinction in the North African campaign and also in the Pacific. In the European theater, both the Marauder and the Mitchell became the scourge of German transports on land and sea. Heavy armor allowed them to attack at low level and survive intense anti-aircraft barrages.